So we're often asked, what is the most efficient size for a log home, or why is the square footage vary so much with different sizes? Why does the square footage price vary so much? So I'm going to give you a little demonstration here. If this was a log home, let's say 40 by 40, 1,600 square feet, we've got four sides, we've got four corners. That's very efficient. Building square is more efficient. If we then take this same square footage, we're not going to change the square footage, but we're going to change the shape of our house. Maybe we would do something like a tea house, which is not unusual. Now we've increased the corners. We've got at least six corners, and we have more lineal feet going around the house. Same square footage, and often it's done even more than that. Maybe we'll have a house that has a little wing over here and one over here, and even more. Now we've got 10 or 12 corners, more lineal feet all the way around than we did, but the square footage is still the same. It never changes. And so that's a big reason, for especially on the log portion of it, for the price to change so much.